That's exactly the point.
Now you're listening to Stereoplastic.